This Disabled Gaming Reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed and in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of potential seizures. Commander 1990, Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews here. Welcome back to the 10th part. That's right guys, the 10th part of my Let's Play of Half-Life 2 for the PC. So, last week, we continued our assault into Nova Prospect, a high combine high security prison. We've successfully been able to link up Alex Vance as she stowed away on a combine train, and we've been able to locate Al Eli. The next objective we need to do is to rescue his assistant, Dr. Judith Mossman. By the way, apologies for the buzzing. It's a really, really muggy here, so we just had to switch on the fan to keep the room nice and cool. And so, get it in 45 minutes, and here we go. Jump the gun there. Here we go. Entirely sure whether or not that was a problem.
I'm picking up a lot of combine sensors in the area ahead.
Well, I think that calls for specialist equipment. Hold on. Where's the grenade?
Working on this gate. Just a sec. Okay,
right.
Got it.
I have a bad feeling about this. This is a generator. My mistake. Think you're an ninja or something, man. Thank you. Well, I guess that's one way to do it. Goodness sake. Today. That's reduced to main health. Okay.
Another control room. Looks like it's still occupied. My guess is there's a bunch more soldiers heading your way. Quick, search the room. There should be some combine turrets nearby. I can reprogram these turrets to attack the enemy. Set them up to defend the control room.
Warning. Malignant viral interface bypass detected. Polyphasic core reprogramming detected. Sterilizers and containment fields may be compromised.
Till I get there.
Seem to know all my calculation of the turn defenses. you.
Be there in a second, Gordon.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that.
What's she up to?
You promised you weren't going to touch Eli.
Oh my God.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
Ugh. We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. As I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this
in our...
This is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really got to hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Wow, looks like we've got a traitor in our midst. And apparently, she stood up for the combined surprise attack on Black Mesa East. Lovely. Okay, now I've really got a crossbow bolt with her name on it.
Thank you.
Yes! That's how it's done. I can see what I need to do. Not that, of course. Should have gone for a duck jump. Thank you. Yes! Well... Not dying today. Cares.
Nearby. soldiers in all directions.
Primary is moved to containment zone. All remaining teams have invested Delta Heat. Go now.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some help. I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Mossman.
Heck yeah.
Warning. Surveillance and detection systems inactive. Remaining stabilization team members. Report containment status.
Sorry, Gordon. Great, another security station. All right, Austin, where are you? Ha! Found her. Ha! Got you now! Uh-oh. Well, come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting. Turning back now. There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon. We may need her to get out of here.
Hello? Oh, thank God someone. Alex? Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Alex, whatever you may think, I assure you, I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going forward.
Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that. Let's get going. Oh my God. And you've been working with this thing? For how long?
Never. Until now. I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I'll bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us.
The Combine use a peculiar pulse-forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up?
No.
And just in time. Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free.
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine portal. It's smaller than I imagined.
Hurry up, Mossman! Dr. Kleiner!
Yes, Alex. Where are you?
We're in Nova Prospect, and we're running the Zen emulation for the first time. Are you ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down. No! Stop! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alex. It's the only...
No! Get back!
What's going on,
Dad?
Alex? Judith!
No!
What's happening?
Are these? Where the hell did she take him? No. Cover me, Gordon. I've got to reset the portal. Gordon, use the turrets. Get some turrets set up.
Thank you.
God, we made it. But where's Dr. Kleiner? Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get...
And that will be done. That will do it for today. Until, well, I actually have a day off from work tomorrow, so I might actually record another part tomorrow. Okie doke, this is Spartan Commander 1990, signing out.
Dear, and when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up